What is up, everybody? It's your boy R2, and welcome back to Outlast. Now, where we left off, big fella over here was coming down. There he is. Oh no! What? Okay. Let me just charge my controller real quick. Oh. He's looking right at me. How can I? Where'd he go? I don't see him. Uh-oh. There he is. I think he was coming like right at me. Oh no, I didn't have no batteries. Oh my goodness. I got no batteries. Alright, it's that way. I'ma book it. Oh dear. Woo! Okay. Find somewhere to hide. Oh! Come on, dude. Don't do that. Jeez. I don't even know if I went the right way. That was an exciting intro. Oh! Where did this guy come from? Was he there? We still got shooters out here, I see. Your boy got shooters. Alright guys, just don't do anything, please.
Who's this murderer? The dead who roar on the living. I think I hit. There's no opening.
I made it. I think there's something up here. Probably. I hope so. Whether it be batteries in a jail cell is beyond me. Oh! What? What happened? Hey! What's going on? Hey!
Don't you look at me like that! Don't you fucking think?
Whoa, what was that? Oh, hey! What's going on here? Wow. The violence. We don't need to hide. What? Is there something in? Oh, okay. How you doing, guy?
We faced it all wrong.
Can I open this? Can't see. Is there? There it is. Follow the blood. What I need? Batteries, fam. I feel like there was something in that other walkway that I was supposed to go through. Like, maybe batteries, but or documents. Oh well. Let's get it going. Some documents or something. Hello. Something there. Uh oh. Oh, is that the wall rider? I hear him. I hear him. cannot see. What is that? I tell you, once you lose battery, this game is just... Jeez, man, I cannot see. Oh. And the music is not helping at all. I keep falling down. But I have no idea where I'm falling. Okay. Can I get out here? Oh, the sewers is not a fun ride. Especially with no batteries. Do you have batteries, sir? You don't have batteries. Well. Hello? Save? Save screen? Thank you. Can I stand up? Hello? There's a guy just, I'm pretty sure there's a dude just chilling over here somewhere. Dude, the night vision just makes it way worse. Was that some, oh, that someone was there. Oh, this part. Okay. Yikes. Oh boy. I see you. I see you, big fella. Come on, big fella. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? That way? I'll go this way. Oh! No! Wait. Whoa! Come on. Give me a chance. Oh, where's the... Oh, there should be a locker here. Woo! That was the end. I couldn't see anything. Is there two lockers? Come on, big fella. Just leave. Damn, I should have waited until he fully went down the hall. How far away is he, I wonder? I think you heard me. But how would you know? This guy, he may be all big and muscle, but I feel like he knows what's going on. someone's turning on the water. Like, you wouldn't think that of these guys. Like, he knows something's up. It's a smart AI right here. Why are you just standing there? See, he's looking at how the hell did that water turn? He's looking at it. But
I wonder. I know he's gonna. By the time I open it, he's gonna be already facing towards me and looking at me. So I can't do that. He's just standing there. What are you doing? Is this a glitch? What is this? Hello? Are you gonna leave, big fella? This guy's just standing there. What's going on? You know what? This is what I'm about to do. Oh, okay. These guys are one-hit kills, I think, since it's a nightmare mode. But we're gonna try. Because this guy's just standing there. Oh! No! Okay. What? Was it possible to sneak by him? Okay. Alright. Now we'll wait until he's fully, not until he's barely crossing. Come on, big fella. This guy's got a six-pack going on? Okay. Oh, did I miss it? I literally walked way past where I should have. Alrighty. I'm gonna hide because. Hello? 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 Hide? Jeez. No, okay, that's fine. I left the door open. Just in case. Man, there's a lot of hiding in this episode. Yeah, he coming. I wonder if I can... Oh, I should have hid behind the door. But he probably would have came around. There he is. Okay, now he's coming. All right, he left. He's still here. Oh. Come on. Let's go! Go, Johnny, go! What happened? Oh, I didn't even see that. Go, 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 go. Yo, did he not see me? Did he not see me? He didn't see me. It's a miracle. No batteries. Alrighty, we did it. Oh boy, where is he? Is he behind me? Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Come on, baby. We just need him. We out of here, boys. Hello? That's a long ladder. Oh boy. Okay. Well, yep, that's water. Okay. This part. This part's gonna be difficult. No night vision. Hello? Oh, what is that? Oh, hello? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I can't see. Oh, hello? No, I just came from there. Did I come from there? Yeah, I just came from there. Use the ladder to access the lower junction. Okay. Okay. It turns here. What is that? Oh, another letter. Ooh, we made that. Oh, hello? Okay. Can someone lend a brother a battery, please? Huh. Hello? Woo!
You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barricade died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Right. Okay. I thought I knew. Is he still out there? I wonder. I never went out there. And he was. Oh, batteries. That's luck. That's some good luck right there. Body parts everywhere. Let me find out you're not dead. Oh, what was that? What was that? What was that? Hello? Oh, you get in here. Get in here. What was that? Oh dear. That noise came like from behind me. Scope out the area. Oh! We got Deadpool 2. I remember last time I closed that, the first time around, this guy was like literally glitching out of the door. That was pretty funny. This part. Oh, geez, that scared me.
Hey,
Another big fella ain't gone yet. We got one more go at him. Oh, jeez. Oh, please don't. Okay. Oh, what was that? Nope. Is that an opening over there? Could I crawl through that? Here. I forgot how you beat him in this part. Gotta be something you jump onto. Oh! Run, baby! Did you beat him? Hey, man. Oh, that music tells me we're not Nope. We out here. Alright, guys, we're gonna end it right there. It was fun, we got through a lot. We didn't end up dying this time at the end of the episode. Oh, I don't know how long we got this game. But thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.